basically, this is decay.
Relax. We're doing great.
Melting so fast that it's swallowing the equipment scientists left there to study it.
I feel good about it.
That's scary.
6 months of record-breaking temperatures have fueled massive forest fires in the Siberian Arctic this year. Temperature ever recorded north of the Arctic Circle, a sweltering 38 degrees centigrade.
We have it totally under control. We have it under control. It's gonna be just fine.
People that would not be necessarily on my side said that President Trump did a phenomenal job. We did. We got the gowns, we got the masks, we made the ventilators. You wouldn't have made ventilators.
Everything's inevitable. This is how people are actually feeling. Yeah, how I feel about it? This is the way about it going? No. But is everyone perfect? No. What I'm trying to say is, everyone feel like that. Everybody feel like that. That's all I gotta say.